Hey, what's going on, guys? XCR360 here, doing a Let's Play of Team Sonic Story and Sonic Heroes. But let me just lower this volume. It's going to be too loud. It's too loud! So just ignore these teams right here. Just ignore them. Ignore them! They don't mean anything. They're just pointless, okay? They're pointless. They're just plot. They're just plot details. Team Sonic's where it's at, okay? Let's go, Seaside Hill. First stage in the game. Not even 17, okay. 6. There we go. Yeah. Let's party! And Seaside Hill. Beach. Let's go. Go to the beach. Woo! Yes, I play the PS2 version, even though people say it's the worst version, but who cares? So, there's this little gimmick in the game where you have a team of 3 and you're supposed to complete each story, and they have their own little gimmicks. And if you see that little bar in on top of the icons, that is a team blast bar. Fill it up all the way and you'll do a team blast. There was a glitch to skip all that and do I think you repeated 4 times for a full team blast. And team blasts are basically the auto kills. It just kills any robots in the area that you are in. So we're taking this flight path because it is kind of faster. And if you see that balloon, that's an item balloon. It's an equivalent to the item box in the classic Sonic games. And you see these keys? These keys will be useful for 1-ups, but you have to earn the 1-ups. And you'll see why at the end of this level. So we have a team blast ready, but I'm not going to use it right now because it's going to be a bad thing to do. That's what it is, okay? That's what the blue tornado is. And stop explaining it, okay? I'm just going to go to power, okay? Just do my stuff. I'm so used to playing Team Dark's version because I've been playing Team Dark's version of this stage. And right there's a triangle dive. It will be useful next level. Let's go speed pass. So when there is a team, for example, Sonic's, which is actually right now, I have it on 3, level 3, so all its attacks are upgraded to a stronger equivalent. And right here, we have a bobsled section. Bobsleds will appear in more one more level in the whole entire game. No, 2 more levels in the whole entire game. I'm actually going to switch to Knuckles because his powers are amazing. They're good for killing off people. I'll show you why. Boom! Fireballs of doom. I could have just reached there, but no. I have to do the legitimate way for Let's Play. It's not going to do that much glitches, but maybe a few bosses here and there. It's going to have a few glitches. Oh my god.
out.
No, no, give me that top path. I deserve. Sigh. I have to go with this path. I don't like it. Oh yeah. Back on the top path. I love it. Bum 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 bum. McDonald's. Woo woo woo. So now we have all our team members on level 3. So all their attacks are fully upgraded. Knuckles is, well, Omega is basically like the Knuckles equivalent of Team Dark, and Omega, his level 3 attack is such an overpowered attack because it's a missile barrage, whatever. It's overpowered. So this is actually, I'm not going to do A ranks on all the stages because I don't know what A rank, except for one, because it's basically all you have to do is get a great time of like 8 minutes or so. I don't know, but okay. So we go there, bounce, bam, bam. So if you get an extra level when you're already level 3, that means that you get 2,000 points. Those 2,000 points would actually accumulate so you can get A rings. So to get like extra levels, they're actually pretty good. But if you see me skip them, I'm doing the wrong thing. But that's kind of okay. Because this is not going to be an A rank one, if that. Except on that one stage, which is at the end of the game. Well, of all stores. I was just checking because each story has the same stages. Okay. Homie attack you. Woo! Oh yeah, I forgot to show off Team Blast. This is what Team Sonic's Team Blast is. It's called Sonic Overdrive. No! Well, that's okay. That's technically a little bit okay because this is not A rank one. Run. Not one, run. It's not an A rank one, if that, okay? I could have got an A rank right there, now that I think about it, but it's okay. Ooh, down level for Sonic. Now let's go into Knuckles and get a bunch of those. And get a bunch of wings. A bunch of rings so I can go bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. I'm taking my anger out on you, egg pawns. This is not chess, okay? Thank you for that level up. I decided to play Sonic Heroes for just one Let's Play because this is actually going to be a Let's Play just Team Sonic story. So it's just going to be Team Sonic. It's not Team Rose, not Team Darks, none of that. So I'm just going to go over here to activate the trigger for these enemies and go Team Blast Sonic Overdrive. Let's go! Blast away. Okay, let's see. Alright. Thank you, Knuckles. Oh, you want some more? You want some more? I wish that Sonic could actually use water shuriken. I actually wish. Let's just go right there. Like that. And let's homie attack in. And each team has a pose. And that's one of the poses that Team Sonic has. Because they're They are actually the only team that has multiple ending poses. So this is their standard one. It's okay. Okay, an E. At least we passed the stage. These stages get harder and harder and longer and longer. We actually need, like, to get more lives. Since that, I already had, like, a bunch of lives for this save. I'm just doing it on my complete save so I don't have to worry about completing each team on camera. So I'm just going to do a Team Sonic playthrough because Team Sonic is the only... Team Sonic is the only one that actually matters for the actual plot. The rest of their teams are just there to have more characters. And Sonic Heroes held the Guinness World Record for the most playable characters in a video game. So it's technically good for a reason, but I don't think they would have needed those extra characters. Well, playable characters. If you're not going to trick me that time. Knuckles. Actually, Tails. Actually, it's only Sonic. Boom! Let's go. Grr. So this is the triangle dive that I mentioned. This is what it's useful for. Going up these, whatever they're called, but if you go boom, get that special key, but in these even number stages, sorry, I think that was like a voice crack or something, I don't know. I don't even know what a voice crack is, which is kind of sad. So yeah, boom, and then boom. Let's just go Sonic, I might as well. Oh yeah, level up. So you want to be careful on this section, just keep jumping, jump. Just keep jumping, just keep jumping, just keep jumping. Oh yeah! Mm-hmm. So I want actually a level for Tails. Just go up. It's not a level. But I'm just going to upgrade Knuckles fully next checkpoint because he's actually pretty useful. But I think this is going to be a Sonic one. I don't know the levels, like, level by level, literally. I don't know. Bam. Take that. Stun them. Boom. Go. Really? If we can move all around? Okay. We got the level there. But what was I about? I was about to say, how can we move around freely when there's nothing to move around on? Okay, they say those random lines, and I'm just going to point them out and go to the places where they say, like, those random lines, because it's so funny how they, like, just randomly say it when you go somewhere. And we got that awesome attack, and now all we need is to upgrade Tails fully. And just don't get on my nerves, doors, or else I'm going to smash them all. It's Super Smash Bros. Well, there isn't actually any doors. I was going to switch to Sonic. Yes, I switched to Sonic. Yay! And this section is basically just you making your way across whatever these are. So, go straight across right here. I'll show you like a little shortcut way. So this is how you go. You go over here, fly. And for this, you actually need to kill the enemy, so let me just do that really quick. Smash it. This is what they were talking about the blue tornado. This is how it's useful. You can knock their shields out, and why? Okay. Why was it not, like letting me switch to Knuckles? Because he got stunned. So this is how you kind of fail on these like little fans. You need to go all the way up. That's how you can, the maximum you can go. No, I lost the key, but there's a key coming up, I think. Somewhere. Somewhere. I think it's over there. Yep, it's definitely over there. Because why wouldn't they put a key where metal boxes are? And it's not there. What? Then it's over here. This is where it is, right? This is not where it is. Then where? I'm actually going in the first person. You know what? I don't know where it is. Why do you have to do this to me, Sonic Heroes? Why? I'm just going to go Tails because I think there's a checkpoint over here. Because there is. Where's the next key? I think it was in that section. I think that was where the last key was, I think. Yay, three levels right here. Now we're fully upgraded, which is good. We fully got our levels, and now we can just take out these enemies from the distance. Thank you for that 2,000 points. And where do we have to go next? Down here, up here? No, I'm lost. Oh, I'm like, I got lost. I got lost in space. I got lost in the ocean. I got lost. I got lost. Look at this. Look at them skills. Look at them. Oh, I remember where the last key was. It's over here. Yes, got it. Boom. Boom. I'm just going to go as Tails and get that extra level that we seriously just don't need. And you can safely float and not get the key. I should seriously just... Nope, I'm not doing it. I was going to seriously just faint. Well, Sonic. Well, I can't really fall off the edge, except if I just go this side. This is the safest side because I don't know how fast I'm going. I have. But Sonic should... This is going to be kind of funny. Because the key... is a found it. I know where you're going now. I know where it is. I'm just going to take like an extra 15 minutes, but look at them skills. I was with the question mark. Look at them skills. Huh? Go down here. I'm falling. Look, I can just easily backtrack. This is why I love Sonic Heroes sometimes. You can just easily backtrack to the key. And backtracking to the key is easy. If you want whatever's at the other. Well, whatever you get to bring it. When you bring it. No. I should not do it as Tails. I should seriously just not do it as Tails. Yep, not do it as Tails. Tails. Don't do it, okay? I'll just jump his knuckles and go boom! And then go Sonic speed. Okay, whatever. Here we go. Okay, final from knuckles and then Sonic for that platforming. Always do that platforming and boom, you're supposed to do that Sonic because who wants to do that Tails and float down the safety very fast and not and get hit? Who wants to? Oh, it's coming this way! Okay, so it's going to follow us, and how does it know that we're here? Okay, you said that, okay, fine. I kind of get it, because Sonic and his friends have kind of a bigger distance, so it's in their eyesight that they saw that second rock, but I don't get why they actually saw it. I kind of get why they saw it before us, but you know, that sort of stuff. But yeah, because the eyesight, you always forget about them eyes. Yeah, I got horrible scores. Who cares? I got E rank. But this is what we get when we get the key to the gold ring. I don't know why they create these gold rings, but as you can see, we have some special stages. And these special stages are pain, okay? So it seems simple. You just collect these orbs, right? No, it's not that simple, okay? It's a pain because automatically switch the power character. That's the only tip I can give you. And just keep going. Don't even hesitate as a speed character, okay? Don't even hesitate. And I'm kind of sorry that I haven't been uploading lately, because I just had no time to upload. And there's the emerald. Come on, give us those. Yeah! Let's go! First emerald down. 6 more to go. And this is how we get extra 1-ups. As you can see, I already have all 7 Chaos Emeralds on this save file. So I don't really have to do all of them, but I'm just going to do it to show you guys what the it's not contagious, okay? It's not contagious. The special stages are not contagious, okay? They are just pain, okay? There's pain. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa, that lag. Yeah, I think you just did. And you messed with the wrong hedgehog. He's at 93. Come on, get him at 90. Yeah, 89, 86, 85, whatever. Woo! So this is where you can just beat him up with Knuckles. Just beat him up with Knuckles, and this is how you do it. This is how this boss even goes. It doesn't even matter what you finish him off with. Just finish him off with Sonic. Give yourself up? Nope. Because he's not. Because this isn't the end. Yeah, we all know that. Blah, 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 blah. And that's going to be all for this video.